Well, like you understand when you roll with pussy control.
Are you ready?
To the story, I need another piece of your ear. I wanna hip you all to the reason I'm known as a player of the year. Cause I met this girl named Pussy at the club in a national bar. She was rolling 50, three sixes and a weepy eyed record driving her home. I pulled up right beside her and my electric top went down. I said, motherfucker, I know your reputation and I'm astounded that you're here. I fear you're lonely and you want to know. A 12 o'clock straight up nigga that don't give a shit that you put to control. Well, I'm that nigga, at least I wanna be. But it's gonna be hot as hell to keep my mind off a party that will make heaven wish me and I just stay what I'm thinking that you already know. You need a motherfucker that respects your name. I say it, pussy control.
Are you ready?